Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for joining me. In today's video, I'll be showing you one of my quarantine workouts that I do at my park, and I'll also show you some other stuff that I've been doing as well. So stay tuned. Okay, you guys, so in this particular part of the video, I'm showing you guys the quick workout that I'm doing following Mr. London's back fat and love handle challenge. A couple of people are doing it on Instagram and I thought, well, why not try it? So I'm trying it here. It looks pretty difficult because it is pretty difficult to do. So if you can see some of my facial expressions, I'm really in agony. But he said at the end of the workout, if you do it consistently for 2 weeks, you should be able to see some changes in the, midsection of your abdomen as well as your back. So your back should be much more toned and you should be burning some calories, losing some back fat and love handles as well. So if you are interested in trying the challenge for yourself, you can try it. I encourage you to try it. It doesn't hurt to try it. So I'll put the link in the description box. And you can also search it up if you want. It's Mr. London's channel. He does a really good job of showing us women how we can work on specific body parts that we want to target. So kudos to Mr. London. Thank you very much for sharing this at-home exercise that I'm trying here. I've also got my waist trainer, so I'm mostly gonna wear it not so much to shape my waist, but to make sure that I'm losing a lot of sweat. So that's the purpose of my waist trainer. And don't forget to like this video if you enjoyed it. And you can also follow me on Instagram at @shani_onmyway. So I can't really film my full track to show you guys because it's probably like half a kilometer all the way around. So if I do one full kilometer, then I run it twice. But anyways, I can't really do that on camera. I guess I would need someone out there to kind of go with me because it's so big. The track is so big. So here I'm just basically running down about like 100 meters or so and then running back up. Walking back up. And I did this about 10 times. And as I mentioned before, I am using the Nike Club Run app, so I'm definitely using this every time that I go outside and go for a walk or a run. That way I can keep track of the calories that I'm losing and how far I'm walking or running for that workout. Thank you. Okay, so the next couple of workouts were probably for my lower body, so my legs, my glutes as well, and it's just step ups. Basically, I did 20 in one set, I guess, or rep, I don't know what it's called. Basically, I did 80 altogether, so 2 on the left side, 2 on the right side. Once I figure out the terms, I could better explain it to you guys, but that's what I did. And then I did some squats, squat jumps, I think is what it's called, and I did 40 of those altogether. This one, you could do like pretty much anywhere. If you have like a bench or a chair that is secure, you can definitely do that a couple of times, and you'll definitely feel the burning happening. So I encourage you guys to try this for sure. The last time I did this on this particular rock, I'm not gonna lie to you guys, my back was hurting, but with the waist trainer on, I feel like I have a little bit more support, so I'm able to do a lot more than I did the last time. So that's pretty good. I don't know if you guys like waist trainers. I don't know how I really feel about them, but this one is more like a sweatband, so I really appreciate the fact that it can support my back and also encourage a lot of sweating to take place, because I don't really sweat that much. If you know me personally, you know that I don't really sweat. I really have to like work out really hard or do something extensive to even see like one drop of sweat. So this waist trainer definitely will be helping me to lose a lot more sweat than my body normally does. So at this part of the workout, I was pretty much tired. I was supposed to run up, I guess 10 times altogether, but I was just so tired, so I just did 5 instead and then did some stretches and called it a day, because you guys, I was so tired. I was done. And here I'm just showing you how much I actually sweat from the waist trainer, so I'm super excited to continue wearing it. This is gonna be good. I got a Fitbit, and it just tells me a lot of information that I want to know by the end of the day. So it tells you your blood pressure, your heart rate, how much kilometers you've walked, steps that you've taken, and stuff like that. So I really appreciate having a Fitbit, and encourage you guys to also use it to help you if you're interested in working out at home as well, or just in general.